straight to the ring.
The world light heavyweight champion,
Fandango.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from Long Island, weighing in at 214 pounds, the Internet Champion, Zack Ryder.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Welcome to WWE Superstars, where you can expect everything. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler joining you at ringside. And King, what do you make of this match?
Oh, yeah. This one should be great. And it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. He was able to reverse that. Oh, what a painful kick. We're in the feeling of... No!
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
What a punch. Ow, what an elbow. Did you hear the impact on that kick? Missed him.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing.
He was one step ahead on that one.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's still not through.
And Ryder reverses it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. I don't know what's going to happen here.
I must say I'm amazed that Fandango's still in this match. How can he take all this punishment?
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake.
nasty chop. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Whoa, that's a counter.
He used all his weight on that leg drop. Cole, what's he got in mind? These guys are giving it absolutely everything.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Down he goes.
upping his game here with his heavy-hitting offense.
Oh, Darren Young, showing you why he has those millions and millions of dollars.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Shawbreaker. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Got the arm up.
Oh, big right hand.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
What a match this is going to be.
Suddenly, he's in control. Oh, no! Oh!
This is not the usual place we see Dick.
Whoa, whoa!
Once again, if you just joined us, you are watching Thursday night's most electric show, WWE Superstars.
Reversal there by Jinder Mahal.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. What's this?
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
One. Two.
No.
Oh, he goes face first off the table.
Three.
Got a reversal.
Goes under the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in to WWE Superstars. Jinder Mahal looks to be in trouble here.
The head of Jinder Mahal has seen its share of punishment in this matchup. With the way he's moving, he must be badly hurt.
There by Jinder Mahal.
That's not good.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ouch! Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
And he breaks the ball. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you want to do to another man. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
And here we see it from this angle. He thinks he has it.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, Darren Young.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.
making his way to the ring. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, C.M.
This is going to be fun to watch. Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Punk countered it. And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, big DDT! Right here. One. Look out!
Tremendous gamble. Amazing results.
One. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
And there he goes. Two. Under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Back into the ring now. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Swagger do here, King.
The attack on the skull continues.
Oh, what? Man, this has been a great matchup. This arena starting to come together in some... Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Jack Swagger took some shot to the head. He's now covered in blood.
Vicious impact. Two. And Swagger gets the shoulder up.
Don't let Jack catch his breath here. Get back on him.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Watch out. It could be nap time.
Well, that might be it right there.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two. And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Jack Swagger seems to be wondering, what just happened there?
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He just planted him with a DDT.
Well, as you can see, the voice of... Whoa!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
That'll send you to the dentist. He's really been zeroed in on. But he's still showing some sort. Watch it!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Moves like that make you see red so you can't focus. A bit of a test of strength here. Again with the jawbreaker. What a hook either way.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
And he gets out of the way.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Here's a cover. The shoulder up.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. Swagger got on the way of that just in the nick of time.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh, man, look out. Punk's getting in real trouble here.
He has it.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
To go home with a win.
And see, Kara gets taken off his feet. Real Deal has the headlock.
Oh, a reversal!
Oh! Hurricanrana, and see, Kara is rolling. Kane, what would your strategy be in the ring against a beast like Titus O'Neil?
Well, he knows his opponent so well that I expect this match to be really emotional. I don't see how he can't with their history.
What a reversal! And he brings his leg crashing down.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Watch out, and there's the super kick.
And he gets leveled. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Missed him.
Boy, the longer Sin Cara has control, the more difficult it is to call this thing.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
O'Neil reverses it.
Oh, how quick a seat call.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
cracking from that backbreaker.
Heads up! Oh, geez, what a gamble!
We knew Titus O'Neil was tough, King, but how much more can he take?
Right now, I'd expect him to start throwing some of those big strikes. If a couple of those hit, he's right back in it. Great counter there from Sin Cara.
What a match. And there's the remote. We got it. Now that is a powerhouse kick out, King. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Oh, gosh. Careful. What a move. What a smart move. Oh. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And a fast pinfall attempt by O'Neil. And Sin Cara battles out.
Oh my gosh, Michael. You have to love Sin Cara. This young man is giving everything he has and more.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
This hold is locked in really good. Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
And this is one. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Oh, this isn't good.
This very physical contest is beginning to show his body. I can't believe.
There's a cover.
Two.
Three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
123 pounds, King!
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Here in the WWE.
Ooh, that did it. Nice move there by Kane to reverse it. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Jericho's looking to fly.
Whoa, whoa!
And now the veteran Jericho building momentum.
That's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. An impressive suplex.
Jericho with the arm. That was a ton of velocity. The power of Kane. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Kane with a devastating counter. Slick move there by Jericho to reverse that. You're in trouble now.
In the works, and that may have been the only escape. Jericho.
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what brought him to the dance in order to finish this match off. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Whoa. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Look at the presence of mind of Kane to reverse it. And more damage now with another leg drop. The power of Kane.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Thank you.
did you hear the impact on that kick?
What's he doing? Stop the count, ref.
The Dementor.
And Kane powers out.
Superstar, if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
This superstar.
The strikes Kane has taken are starting to take a toll on the monster. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He could hit his opponent right here.
Three.
The referee's called for the bell. The match is over.
Well, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.